All right, everybody, how you doing? Happy Tuesday. We got a good one lined up for today. We're gonna do some upper body today. So all you're gonna need is your weights. And if you have a jump rope, that's great. If you do not have a jump rope, that is totally fine. You can just do it, pretend you're jump roping. Today's gonna be kind of a time day, so we're gonna do a lot of things on time. So warm up, we're gonna do our jump rope. We're gonna do it for a minute. We're gonna rest for 15 seconds. We're gonna do it for 45. Rest 15, 30, rest 15, 15 seconds with a jump rope. If you don't have a jump rope again, no problem at all. And this is going to get our warm up going. All right. I'm going to do a lot of Tabata kind of stuff today, so be ready for that. Tabata, generally, what that means is a 2-to-1 ratio is what we're going for, okay? So 2-to-1 times is going to be what we're doing. We're going to do some upper body, some back, maybe some arms. And lay out the chest a little bit because we did a lot of that yesterday. When you're swimmers, you don't really need to worry about a whole lot of chest. You need a lot of back, a lot of arms, and a lot of shoulders. We're going to do this. We're going to start at 15 seconds. We're ready. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1 minute. Y'all don't have a jump rope at home? I suggest you get one. We're going to be using it a little more in the near future here. 15 down. Keep going. Get my towel. Halfway, 1 minute, 30 seconds down. We got 15. 10 seconds left. 5, 3, 1, rest. Starting in 5, 3, 2, 1, go. 45. Relax.
on the surface, he was calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he broke down.
Alright. So like I said, we'll do it Tabata. Is our pattern today. 20 to 10 ratio. Two on, one off. So we're gonna be on for 20 seconds. We're gonna rest for 10. We're gonna repeat 12 times. Okay. This is gonna be tough. Alright, so we'll be 6 minutes of work there. Think about it. We got four exercises. And we're gonna go. Use your four, okay? So we're gonna go bent, flies. That's your first one, okay? Then we're gonna stay bent. And we're gonna do the straight out in front of you, okay? That's two. We're gonna drop. Plank rows. Third one. Jump up. Bent rows. Fourth one. Okay? So we're gonna do those four exercises three times through. 20 on, 10 off. Transitions are gonna be fast. Okay. Give me another 30 seconds rest. We're ready. Now remember, when we're doing bent everything, when we're doing our bent over stuff, chest is out, back is curved. So if I'm bending over, look at my back is curved this way, okay? I'm not hunched over. My back doesn't look like a mountain, my back looks like a valley. Like that, do it just like that. Starting in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Fly. Straight out. And no. Put that chest out. Three, two, one. not. Five, three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, that way. 14, 3, 2, 1, at 17.
I wish you could take off and go anywhere here.
Oh, we're past halfway, guys. 3, 2, 1, go.
Maybe she will. Yeah. Do it for the realest, realest in a fitting game right now. She will. Yeah.
Halfway. I'll go straight up, step in the back. Back spin. 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, last round, 2 more minutes. 158 already. Straight. 2, bent rows. And go. 1, 2.
I tell her. And I got on top that top that for me. Haters can't see me, but them still looking for me. And you can take that to the bank and deposit that. 2 cents in and get a dollar back. Some people ain't
about to drive. 3, 2, 1.
I'm all about I and give the rest of the dollar
wow.
back. I like my girl.
How are you feeling that one? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Some nutrition with you when you're doing these workouts. They're not easy. Sometimes we need fuel. I have a protein bar with me and my amino drink. If I get through with the amino drink, they're fine. If you need a protein, you need to buy them a protein bar. You definitely need to take a few challenges like that. Right leg, massage straight. Cross your left leg. Oh. Your hips are going to turn slightly. Your pelvis should be at a 45-degree angle right now. Your hands go to your temples. Elbows are going to come straight up in the air. Right? Coming off the ground, get that shoulder blade. Try to get your lower back into the ground. You come all the way up. Feel it in your left oblique when you're doing it. So we're going to do 20. 3, 2, 1, sure. 1, 2, up, 3, up, 4, up, 6, 8, 10, up, 12, up, 14, up, 15, up, 18, 19, 20. Left leg straight. Right leg crosses over. Get it straight handle. You see how my right buttock is off the ground. That gives me that turn in my pelvis. 20, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up, 8, up, 10, up, 12, up, 14, 16, 18, 19, 20. Both knees in front, knees up. Knees are straight up the ceiling, come off the back for a crunch. 20, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 6, up, 8, up, 10, up, 12, up, 14, up, 16, up, 18, 19, 20. All right. On your right side. We need a side plank for 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Just come up and do it on your elbow. Get your hips off the ground. Your body should be in a straight line. 10 down. 20 more seconds. Halfway. 10. 8. 6. 4. 3. 2. 1. Switch sides. Whoa. Feel it. I'm grabbing. Left side. 3. 2. 1. Go. Try to keep that line between your legs, your nose straight. You draw a line in between your legs, up your body, you be in line with your nose. Ten more seconds. 5, 3, 1. Relax. Regular plank for 30. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. No other hands, never more comfortable. 10 left. Halfway. 10. 5, 3, 2, 1, rest. Wow. Push your body up. Stretch your back. Stretch your back. Put your hands on your shoulders. Come on, push up. Get that jump rope out. do a mad jump. Get a heart rate up. Come on, 130 right now. Don't listen. All right, here we go. 1 minute. I'll start at 15 seconds.
Again, a nice one quarter to three quarter motion.
Okay, halfway there.
Man, y'all really big. Type of money, everybody acting like a New Year. Go uptown,
four,
New York City.
Three, two, one. Line up. Four, three, two, one. This workout is very dependent on the size of weight you're using for your age. 5, 2, 1. Gosh. I'm using 12-pound weights right now. I could be using 15 right now. Be good. 3, 2, 1. Go. Of course, if you're under 15 years old, you don't need to be using this much. Somewhere under 10. If you're under 12, you can use a 5-pound weight, and it's totally fine. 4, 3, 2, 1. You're older. You can go up. 2, 1, go. There, keep the tension. On the muscle.
Mississippi driver,
We're going to do the same ab set we did earlier. This is it, guys. Almost done. Right leg out straight. Left leg over. Turn the pelvis. Left. Butt cheek off the ground. Three, two, hand on the temples, straight up, go. One, two, up, four, up, six, up, eight, up, 10, up, 12, up, 14, up, 16, up, 18, 19, 20. Switch, left leg out straight. Right foot cross over. Three, two, one, go. Up, up, up. 14, up, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Knees up. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right side. Woo. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 20, 30, 5, 3, 2, 1, switch sides. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
I was really hoping you see that.
Halfway there. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to play. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. Pose. Halfway.
All the workout for today, and I'm gonna give you a bonus. You got a bonus right now. Here's your bonus. You're gonna do it. We're gonna kind of do this on our own because I'm gonna go. We're gonna go for a run. 10 minutes. If you can go outside and you can run for 10 minutes, do it. It's an easy jog. Try to get maybe like close to a mile in. Okay. If you can't do that, if you can go in your front yard though, 10 times, sprint across your yard, walk back. Front or back, if you don't have a yard, maybe you can go in front of your house, sprint in front of your house, just sprint like 10 seconds and walk back 10 times. Okay, if you're inside and you can't go outside, that's totally fine. Here's your third option. Okay, you're gonna do 10 burpees four times. Okay, 10 burpees four times and you're done. So that's your bonus for today. I'm gonna go run the mile right now. That's what I'm gonna do. But y'all do what you can. Great job today. We'll see you next time.